Thank you and welcome. We are the Perry State University Jazz Band. I'm Matt Carson, our director of this fine ensemble. We really appreciate you coming out here tonight. Warm, rainy, feels like November in Seattle, honestly. So glad that you are here with us. So that first tune is entitled Sidewinder, composed by the late great Lee Morgan, trumpet player, who's a phenom, started playing professionally in his teens. He's on such great albums with the Paralympic Jazz Messengers, on John Coltrane's Blue Train, who qualified as one of the highest jazz leaders in an album. This was from his own solo project called The Sidewinder, which if you haven't heard that record, if it's worth for it on your playlist, kind of check it out. He's a phenomenal player. So there's a funky E-flat blues featuring Nathan on the tenor, Melissa on the alto, Logan on the trumpet, and I miss here with our great drummer Josh on the drums. So hope you enjoy that. We're gonna move on to a little bit more modern kind of retro, Latin funk or indie pop or something like that. Funk is a tune composed by my friend Dave Miley. I'm from Oregon, University of Oregon. He graduated with a little bit ahead of me, so I don't actually school with him, but we did a lot of kind of sharing music between our bands for many, many years. He describes this one as kind of mellow, laid back, kind of funky groove. We're going to hear solos from Nathan, Angelo on tenor, and Jason on the violin. So we'll enjoy the funk. Thank you. something that I haven't heard for a long time. I'm not sure if maybe that's something you can do. If I say the name Count Basie, do you recognize that name? Yeah, I mean, his band is still on the road now. They call it Ghost Band, but obviously. You can figure that out on your own. But he's somebody who had a career starting in the, I think it was all the way back to the 30s, and he's just having him on the road forever. He's been to himself a couple times, many times. But one of his great music directors was Frank Foster, who was also a tenor player in his group. Frank was an amazing writer. He's one of those kind of people who didn't even write out a score, just write out individual parts. But this is one of his most, if not the most famous Frank Foster tune for that band called Shiny Stars. And I think it's also kind of funny that this arrangement is done by Sandy Nestico. So Sandy Nestico was most of the 80s, big album with the wind machine and stuff like that. But this is a straight ahead swing tune. It's going to feature our pianist Doug Reed, standing for Count Basie. Hope you enjoy this kind of nice, easy sort of middle shiny song.
Thank you.
tune, Artist, was written by the most famous jazz musician, Miles Davis. Again, you've not heard again, someone who had a career from the 40s all the way to the late 90s, late 80s, early 90s, people were checking out. But the people that he worked with, the people that he recorded with, he just had such a vibe of talent. He would have these fun, young musicians and get them in performances with wonderful music. So one of those great musicians would be Julian Cannonball Hatterley, who is an alto sax player. So one of Miles' great sextets was Miles, John Coltrane, and Cannonball in the rhythm section that kind of kept changing that kind of thing. But he wrote this tune for a Cannonball Hatterley record called Portrait of Cannonball. He didn't play on the record. A different drummer player was playing. But he heard there was a pianist song on that album named Bill Evans. I don't know if anybody's familiar with that name, but another wonderful piano player. And he hated everything about the recording except for Bill Evans. He basically said, like, I can't do the voice. He's like, Bill, that's your tune. That's your tune. So it became kind of more standard repertoire of Bill Evans' trio over the years. But it's kind of, it's kind of technically, it uses a Phrygian mode, so, kind of like a Spanish bullfighting kind of thing. I hope you'll be able to kind of hear that's typically what that kind of mode is associated with. So, a little bit dark, kind of sound quality. This is a straight A2. So, we are going to hear from Logan and Melissa.
Thank you.
Third, my organ roots here, another one by friend James called Chew On This. This is a real kind of deep, very funk tune, kind of swing funk tune he does. A lot of the more voices have got a more modern sounding harmony to it and some of the other stuff we've been doing so far. Maybe even a little dissonant at times. So I'll love this one right here, Andrew Logan. Right here, our first time tonight, Light and Trombone. Angela on the tenor. It's going to be live. We'll do a 2-1. Thank you. get to our last,
thank you. Thank you.